Hey guys, Takai Olander here. Thanks for joining us. I play Dr. David Tanaka. Today we're going to be checking out Paige's baby shower, which I am lucky to be attending. I guess you may know why I'm there. You might not yet, but it will be interesting to find out. Also, we'll be seeing Ben Hall, who plays Ned, jumping in the water, which is probably for you guys quite a treat. Oh, it was really cool. I got to see the baby bump today, and it looks very, very real. So I don't know what Olympia's been doing, but she's pulling off the baby thing really well. Everyone's having a guess as to who this baby's father could be, but only Paige knows. So don't try to tweet me and ask, because I'm not sure.
Brad's such a decent father.
He does all right. Come on, you give me some good advice.
Well, one's pregnant, doesn't know who the father is. The other 17-year-old run off with a 25-year-old.
Brad's got 5 different kids to 3 different ladies.
Which means you must be pretty good at it, right?
Yeah.
So much experience.
Yeah, you'd think.
And Ben, you'll be jumping in the pool today, right?
I will be jumping in the
pool. In this brilliant, it's sunny, it's bright.
It's warm.
It's so
degrees.
Warm. And like the penthouse ad. Yeah. Look out for Ben's nipples, they'll get you.
I don't want to argue about this now, but I do want Piper at this party, and the baby demands it.
Can I cut? Bubs demands it.
Yes, Bub. Demands it. Yeah, lose it.
Thank you.
We were just doing a little read-through of the scene, so generally when we start come on location, we'll run through the lines of the scene just to see if they sound all right, because we don't get any rehearsals for the location scenes, and then we go in and we block it, then we're shooting it. So it all happens really quickly.
Piper's not coming.
Well, I just thought it'd be easier if he didn't come.
You thought or Therese thought? Okay, look, I don't want to argue about this, but I want Piper at this party.
So we just wrapped up that scene of Paige's baby shower. I think it went all right. We had a few little issues here and there, but everything worked out well. We hope you guys love it. Make sure you hit subscribe on the YouTube channel, like us on Facebook, and follow the Instagram, the Twitter. You guys know what to do. We'll see you next time.